New tonight, the New York Attorney General's office has officially launched an investigation into a deadly crash involving a Troy police cruiser. This crash happened in the overnight hours of February 22nd at the intersection of Hoosick and 15th Streets. Police say the officer was responding to calls for a domestic incident at the time. The Attorney General's office assesses every incident in which a police officer is involved in the death of someone else.